You said today that you had the biggest electoral margin since Ronald Reagan with 304, 306 electoral votes. And back President Obama got 365.
You know, I'm talking about the
president. President Obama, 332, and George H.W. Bush, 426 when he won as president. So why should Americans trust
Well, you know, I was putting my information. I was just kidding. You had a very, very big margin.
I guess my question is, why should Americans trust you when you accuse the information they receive is being fake when you're providing the information?
Well, I don't know. I was giving that information. I've seen that information around. But it was a very substantial victory. Do you agree with that?
You're the president.
Okay.